Our today's topic is pollination and major agents. You know nature. When you observe nature, large number of flowers are there having different shape and different size. Observe this flower. Anthers hai, ovary hai. The duty of anther is to prepare pollen grain. Here you will observe large number of pollen grains. They come and they fall on stigma. This process is called pollination. Now, once the pollen grain settles on stigma, they start germinating. Now, once the germination starts, the male gametes come near and some agencies are required. Here, the agency which is used is some insects, some bees, and the pollination process gets success. This pollination helps to form fertilization. Two types of pollinations are there. One is self-pollination and one is cross-pollination. When you observe self-pollination, you generally call autogamy, in which the flowers are bisexual, and in that bisexual flower, the pollen grain come from one flower and settle on its own stigma of same flower, of same plant, is called as self-pollination, or you call it autogamy. Now, self-pollination are of two major type. You call some pollination as autogamous and some pollination as geitonogamous or geitonogamy. When you observe autogamy pollination, the transfer of pollen grain from anther to the receptive stigma of same flower is called as autogamous type of pollination, and always it occurs in bisexual flower, or hamesha kahan mein hoga, bisexual flower mein hoga. Lekin jo cleistogamy type of pollination hai, in which flower remain closed every time, jisme flower hamesha kya rehta hai, closed rehta hai, band rehta hai, best observed in flower like viola, oxalis, Comelina, and Arachis hypogea, in which flower remain closed every time, so that only self-pollination takes place. Now come to second type called geitonogamy type of pollination. In geitonogamy type of pollination, again pollen grain come from anther, rest on stigma, so that here you will observe the seed formation starts. Now observe this flower having both male sex organ and female sex organ, in which flower are chasmogamous type. Chasmogamous type of pollination is that pollination, chasmogamous flower which are similar to flower of other species with exposed anther and stigma. I say flower jisme male sex organ or female sex organ completely exposed hai, theek hai. Geitonogamy mein aap dekh rahe ho do flower hai ek hi plant pe, isme ek flower se pollen grain release hoke second flower pe baitha aur self pollination ko complete kiya, that is called geitonogamy. Now come to cross pollination. In cross pollination, two plants are necessary, two flowers are necessary, in which from one flower pollen grain comes and settles on second flower with the help of some agency, and you call that pollination as cross pollination. जैसे भी आपने देखे. Now in cross pollination, generally called allogamy, जिसमें क्या बोला जाता है उसको allogamy, which are of two type. Some are called xenogamy and some are called hybridization. यहाँ देखिए pollen covered है, which is done by some biotic agents. हमेशा cross pollination कोई ना कोई biotic agent से होगा. It may be some insects. It may done by some insects, it may done by some birds, it may done by some bees, some butterflies, or some bats. These are biotic agents. Some abiotic pollinating agents are there, in which wind will help to transfer pollen grain and some water will help to transfer the pollen grain, so that plant become aquatic. This completes our topic called pollination.